Welcome to Spellbinders July 2023 large die of the month called Stocking Full of Joy. Let's look at the dies included in this kit. These dies cut a large stocking. This die adds a shadow to the stocking hanger. Assemble the pieces as shown. You can use glue or foam adhesive to attach the pieces. We included a die to cut a gingerbread man and also dies to embellish him. Cut pieces from colored cardstock and use ink or markers to add shading. You can place the gingerbread man inside the stocking or use him alone. There's also a word die that reads joy. You can add it onto the stocking. We included several leaf dies. You can cut them from various colors of cardstock or white cardstock and add color using color markers, as we're doing here. There's also a candy cane die and several dies to cut a gnome. Cut your gnome pieces from various colors of cardstock and then assemble as shown. We've even added small ornament dies and a tiny bow. Let's make a card. Dry emboss a background using our forest cardstock and our July 2023 3D embossing folder of the month. Die-cut stocking from flocked red paper and assemble. The stocking onto the card front and embellish by adding all of the other die cuts around it. And enjoy! Thanks for joining Spellbinders Club Kids. Have fun creating!